Know the name of two bank robbery suspects. They hit up a jewelry store in Laverne, and police are warning they are armed and dangerous and should be considered so. We're told Larice Webster Stephen Jr. and Antoine Fairley are wanted in connection to the robbery at City Limits Jewelry and Repair on Murfreesboro Road. It happened on Valentine's Day, so if you know where these men are, call police right away.